Hi, thank you for asking this question. So in this question we are asked to label the X, so we need to identify what is X in this given female.